Welcome to Educate. Today, Educate brought you the new job notifications that is from Ekalavya Model Residential Schools. In this video, I'm going to explain you each and everything in details. Nothing but dates, post details, examination timetable, eligibility fee, etc. Okay, let us start the video. Okay, here first thing is dates are there. Most of the people, they are getting confused. And getting confused and asking again and again. So for them, I'm giving you the complete details of the notification, which is from the official website. Okay, here important information is there at a glance. See here, online submission of applications up to 34. It means 30th April. Okay, it starts from 1st April to runs last up to 30 April. Okay, last date of successful transaction fee through credit card and debit card, internet banking, UPI payment is a 1st May 2021. Okay, these are the details. Okay, these are the fee details and how much the fee is for the exam means here. Principal and vice principal, they have to pay 2000 rupees. And the post of PGT and TGT, they have to pay 1500 rupees. Okay, and correction in particulars of application form on website only on 4th May is available. 4th May to 6th May, the website avails you to edit your personal details in the website. And downloading of admit cards from NTA website will be noticed soon, notified. See here, the date of examination last week of May. Okay, it is tentative given, a particular date is not given, simply it is mentioned as the last week of May is given or the first week of June. Okay, duration of time 180 minutes, nothing but 2 hours the duration of time is there. Timings of examination, here we have two shifts, first shift is there, second shift is there. First shift starts 9 a.m. to 12 noon and after second shift starts from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Okay. Okay, these are the dates, fee particulars. Okay, now next let's go for the post details. Okay, what are the posts are there? Let us know here. See here in the table, the principal, post carries 78,800 rupees to 9,200 rupees. Okay, next vice principal. Okay, here the subjects are not given, those subjects were given in syllabus copy. Okay, I have given you the syllabus copy. You can see at the end of the video, I will give you a thumbnail. Just click on that, you will get the syllabus, each and everything. Okay, next, here it the vice principal has salary 56,100 and 1,77,500 rupees. And after PGT, post-graduation, English, Hindi, physics, whatever it is, these are the subjects. And these are the salary details. 47,602. This is a level 8 post this one is. That is 1,51,100 rupees. Next to TGT, that is level 7. That is 44,900 to 1,42,400. Okay, these are the post details and their salaries. Okay, pay scale. Okay, next let's go for the pattern of examination. For principals, see here, examination objective type, 160 marks are there, and personality test and interview is there. It means after the objective test, if they are qualified, they are called for the interviews. Interview have 40 marks, 160 plus 40 marks, it means totally 200 marks. Okay, duration of the time is 3 hours. Okay, the syllabus is a general English, the marks allotted 10, and the general Hindi also is there, 10 marks. Then after general knowledge and current affairs, it carries 10 marks, and logical reasoning 10 marks, computer literacy 10 marks, and quantitative aptitude test is that it also carries 10 marks. Then academic 30 marks, administration and finance 70 marks, total altogether 160 marks. Okay, see here, note is given, this is very, very important thing to the aspirants. 1 mark shall be awarded to every correct answer, 0.25 mark shall be deducted for every incorrect answer. It means negative marks are there. While putting answers, we have to think And after that, we have to finalize the answer. Okay, that is the next vice principal. The same things are there. Same per object to test and interview, and these marks allocation also the same. Okay. Next PGT exam is there. Here PGT objective type type exam is there, and after interview is there. Okay. The marks are allotted like this: for general English 10 marks, general Hindi 10 marks, general knowledge current affairs 10 marks. Analytical ability is given here to 15 marks allotted for this, and numerical ability 10 marks. Then computer literacy 5 marks are allotted for this one, and after that teaching aptitude and pedagogy 20 marks, subject knowledge, okay, that is 80 marks are allotted. Total 160 marks it carries. Okay, 160 plus 40 marks 200. Okay, for interview 40 marks are there, and the TGT exam is there. Exam objective type and duration is 3 hours. Okay, here English the same as allotted, but a little bit different is there. For English 10, Hindi 10, and general knowledge 10, and analytical ability 15 marks, numerical ability 10 marks, computer literacy 5 marks, teaching aptitude and pedagogy 20 marks, subject knowledge is 100 marks. Okay, you see here above post we have seen 160 marks altogether, but for TGT only 180 marks it carries, because it has no interview and some other what is that personality test is not there. Okay, so that, okay, these this is about the posts and their syllabus allocation. Okay, then here is a link is given here. The for syllabus examinations, you can click, you can go to the site, and in the site what is new, there you click and you will get this notification. Means here it gives tab. Okay, in this site you will get the guidelines, something is given. Okay. Next, e-admit card, each and everything. Okay, these are not for us. Okay, time shift times already I told you. And next one is let's go for examination. Time is over. Next, eligibility. This is very very important thing. Okay, eligibility criteria in how it is for principal not exceeding 50 years, age relaxation for SCST as per the government would be applicable. See here, what is the qualification? Master degree from any recognized university, and B.Ed, equivalent B.Ed, and proficiency in teaching Hindi and English medium, and personal working in any government institution, semi-government, government recognized. Okay, government recognized CBSC affiliated, okay, secondary schools, inter college, whatever it is, he must be worked as a principal. Okay, then holding analog posts, 10 years of experience as vice principal, PGT or TGT. Okay, these are the required qualifications for the principal. He must have, see here, no other options are given, only must, mandatory fields are given. It means 1, 2, 3, 4. These are all mandatories. Okay, he must possess those qualifications to satisfy the notification. Next, vice principal, the 45 years age should be, and master's degree, B.Ed, each and everything. But here for vice principal, 2 years of experience is asked as a PGT or a lecturer at level 8 in central state government autonomous. Okay, he should be as a lecturer, okay, not the principal. See here, next, organization, state government, desirable 3 years experience in fully residential schools. Okay, he should be worked as a 3 years in the residential schools. Okay, PGT, for PGT here, 2 years integrated posts, postgraduate course from regional college of education of NCERT in the concerned subject with at least 50 marks, and master's degree, and PG English, it means for English, English, for Hindi, people, the Hindi post, he must possess Hindi, mathematics, physics, each and everything, all are there here. It means for PG, he must possess a post-graduation course from the university, recognized, NCTE recognized university. Okay. And TGT, the age is 35 years, up to 35 years we can apply, and 4 years of integrated degree is applicable for this. And here, a bachelor degree with 50% it is also applicable, eligible, those people completed this. And along with that, here, tricky is there. See here, for TGT Hindi, he must possess Hindi as the subject in the degree if he studied 3 years. Okay, then English, then he should be studied as a subject in all 3 years. As a social studies, any two of the following main subject at the graduation level, history, geography, economics and politics, any one of them, two must be. Okay, any two should be. Okay, these are next for maths also. Okay, the main subjects should be like electronics, chemistry, computer science, economics and commerce, stats. Okay, then after for TGT science also, the bachelor degree should have botany, zoology and chemistry. And along with that, he should possess the B.Ed. qualification. And after he passed the teacher eligibility test, estate and CITET, whatever it is. Okay, the both are considered. And paper 2 should be qualified. Okay, proficiency in English and in Hindi media is a must. Okay, these are the required qualifications for PGT, TGT, principal and vice principal. Okay, next let's go for the fee. It means how much fee is there. Let us start. As I said in the earlier, so the fee structure is like this. Okay, these are the fee particulars and here several things are given. Okay, I hope that this is the notification. The next I upload a video next about regarding the syllabus, as well as I also applied another video like about vacancies. It means throughout the country the vacancies were spread and every state have some different kinds of vacancies. Okay, this about the all vacancies I will make another video, or I will give you in the iCot. You may check that by clicking on the link above the video. Okay, thank you for watching this video. If it is useful to you, share with your friends and subscribe this channel for latest updates on recruitments. Thank you.